All right, let's say you have ground glass, right? Here it is. Now, the thing with ground glass is that since it's just a bunch of, like, little pieces, it's very rough. And so when light hits...